Yep.
Master Joshu seems to have a plan. It may help us get through our current predicament.
I have a brilliant plan, but nobody to execute it. It would be nice if we could get some help here.
Thank you. Now, let's get to it. I simply need you to deliver this letter to Han Sui. He will know what to do. Now then, it's time to get going. If this goes as planned, the battle will quickly turn in our favor.
You? How dare you launch a sneak attack on us like that? I don't think we'll go down without a fight!
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Shall be ours. Claim it at once.
I'm going to take you someplace nice. Come, I'm going to take you someplace nice.
Yeah.
We're advancing. Everyone follow my lead. That didn't go so well. Sorry about that, young master. Your talents have kept us alive thus far.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
In battle, you show no hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength.
Infiltrated the enemy camp all alone. But it seems you have little intention of fighting. Oh, I see. You're here as a messenger? What's that? You have something to give me.
What is it?
Oh, I see. Master Cao Cao is an old acquaintance of mine. I promised to read this letter. Your letter has been safely delivered. You may consider your duty as a messenger done.
Hey, did you see that?
Yes, I saw it all. We need to hurry and report this to Lord Ma Chao.
Report! Lord Han Sui appears to have made contact with the Wei officer!
Surely he hasn't betrayed us. Perhaps it will be dangerous to leave Master Han Sui at Hangu Gate. Send a message to Master Han Sui. Tell him he is to move at once to defend the rear of Tong Gate.
The area's mine! All mine!
Hansui, a message from Lord Ma Chao. He needs you back at Tong Gate.
What? We are to retreat? They must suspect me of treason because I was seen talking with that messenger from Wei. I hope Ma Chao will be prepared to listen to my explanation, but if not, I may have to consider the option of defecting to Wei. Yeah.
Battle. Of course we won!
I will purge this land of the evil which you bring. Rouse yourselves, men. The traitor must not be allowed to leave with his life.
This is going great! No one can even touch me!
You fight alone. I'm impressed. Fight me! I will never allow Wei to seize Guanzhong, and I will never allow you to control this land.
Us alive thus far.
I have earned my reputation!
Yeah.
over yet.
Look around you. It's over. You'll never beat Wei, no matter how hard you try.
We may have tasted defeat here today, but I will never surrender. I have inherited my father's spirit of loyalty to the Han. You are a traitor, so I will not rest until I have your head.
He remains defiant following his defeat, but the truth is that Ma Chao's clan and the other warriors of Liang have nearly been eliminated. They will not rise again.
Perfect. We could not ask for a better result from this battle. However, if you tell me you wish to pursue him, Wang Yi, I will not stop you.
I know that pursuing him is a suicide mission. I saw the look of despair in his eyes. That is enough to tide me over for now. Besides, I need him to know the sense of loneliness and misery of being all alone.
In that case, there is nothing left to say.
A portion of the Wu army has already crossed the Shengzheng and is advancing on Rushuku.
We have managed to mitigate the threat posed by Liang Province. Now is our chance to repay Sun Quan for the defeat we suffered at Qibi.
Quite the showy attack. I don't plan on backing down, though.
I'll drive them all off by myself if I have to.
That's just what I was going to say. Your defeat is going to be one for the ages. It appears this position was a weak point in our defenses. Very well. We'll have to bolster our defenses here.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units, march!
Let's go!
Now is the time to attack!
Well done, Yuan. An excellent display.
Yeah. been decided. All units forward!
It appears this position was a weak point in our defenses. Very well. We'll have to bolster our defenses here.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
An amazing performance. I'm glad we're on the same side.
Yes, no. Now is the time to attack!
Display.
I have earned my reputation!
Target has been decided. All units forward!
Kingdoms.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
I have earned my reputation!
I need everyone to defend this area.
Being in the vanguard, I tried my best to stand out. Once again, I let my chance to shine slip away.
Hey.
fighting in this battle.
Of course we won!
Well done, Yuen. An excellent display.
Defeat a chibi? If so, allow me to refresh your memory.
I shall never forget that battle. In fact, I am here to vindicate our honor for Chibi.
You were scared tonight?
I cannot let you take this position. I will defend it no matter what.
This has got to be the worst fight I've ever been.
We've been ordered to secure that area. It's about time we get to see some action.
Unfortunately, I can't just sit around forever. How about we attack them where it hurts most?
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
This. Sorry, but I need to retreat for now.
Well done, Yuen. An excellent display.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Ha-ha! The area's mine! All mine!
Thank you. Sushen is all right. We must ignore the weather conditions and reform our ranks.
Thanks for your assistance, Jotai. I know I can always count on you. We cannot let Jotai's reinforcements be in vain. This is where we show the enemy that we're made of sterner stuff.
It doesn't matter how many men you have. I will slay every last person necessary to forge a path for Cao Cao.
I have earned my reputation!
Performance.
You're prepared to face me. Not stopping until victory is ours. Cry utter failure. I've lost this battle even with the presence of Jotai's reinforcements.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
Well done, Yuin. An excellent display.
Yeah!